usual.
10 minutes late as usual, James.
10 minutes late as usual, John. You can set your watch on it and it doesn't make any difference at our jobs. Working at the train station is dull.
Deadly. I just want something to do, something that matters. Anything.
There's not much left to do.
Not now that control center makes all the decisions that keep the trains from crashing. We are just backup button pushers waiting for the world to roll on this dingy little box.
And to think, railway men once had the life and death of every passing passenger. Mortal powers held in blistered hands that threw the switches.
And now be nothing. Do nothing. Nothing! Social media is right. The railways are nothing more than a sheltered workshop for machine-mindless minders.
Hang on. We're not completely useless. If that machine fails... Hey, have you been checking the hashtag tamay na MRT again?
Whoever recognizes we exist.
Not control center. They never send us a word.
I swear, if something doesn't happen soon, I'll make it happen myself. For God's sake, give me something to do.
Hello, Shaw Boulevard Station.
Yes. Aha. Oh my. Oh yes. Yes, yes. I understand. Yes. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Yes.
Hello.
I don't believe it. I truly don't believe it.
What's happening?
Finally, something's happening. A madman walked into the tracks with his 4 kids just down there. He's got a gun and he said that he will shoot before the next train can even rattle over.
That's terrible.
There's more! There's a power surge and control station. They cannot change the lights or send the next coming skip train into the spur line, and it's too close to break safely.
You mean?
We have to throw the switches by hand. It's all up to us.
Manual overdrive?
It gets better!
How can it? We're already heroes. Everyday heroes!
The madman also handcuffed his wife into the spur line and he threw away the key. It will take 10 minutes to get her loose.
But we're sending the next skip train onto that spur line.
That's the best part! That's the best part! If we throw the switch, we save 5. That's easy. But if we throw the switch while saving 5, while sacrificing someone else, it's hard!
The greater good. One shall die so that 5 shall live. Life, death, death, life, life.
There's so many other people alive.
Heroes! Everyday heroes making heartbreaking decisions. Where do they go? They go to Facebook. They go to Twitter. They go to Instagram.
Facebook.
News and talk televisions.
Twitter, Instagram, news and talk televisions. Oh my God, they all want us. Kapatan Rito Ning. Reporters Notebook. The Rise of a Show. They all want us. They'll start a hashtag I Love Railway Workers campaign.
They'll never call us mindless machine minders again. Let me add that switch. But is it really the right thing to do? Killing one person to save 5?
Yes. Because we all gotta go sometime.
Go to television and tell our side of the story.
We'll even make the serious news. We'll be featured on Kapuso Mo, Jessica Soho.
But wait! Wait, James! Wait a minute!
We haven't got a minute!
This is important. If we throw the switch, we save 5, but we kill 1. That's a sin of commission. But if we don't do anything, we just let the 5 people die, that's a sin of omission, a sin in what we fail to do.
Oh my God, which is worse? What would Jesus do? You know, at times like this, I wish I attended Sunday school.
Jesus and family aside, what about the long-term consequences of the situation?
Aha! You mean the survivor's guilt? Whoever we save will
I mean, what's the best choice after our 15 minutes of pain? What about the rest of our lives?
Good one. I hadn't thought about that.
No!
I mean, I hadn't thought about anything at all. All this time, I was only thinking about them, when there was also us to think about.
Yes.
We throw the switch.
Yes. If we throw the switch, there will be like lawyers.
Lawyers?
Yes. Whenever there's death and tragedy, there's always an attorney lurking. There could be civil damages.
Okay. So we don't throw the switch.
We let the train run over the five in the car because we were paralyzed by shock by any moral decisions we could have made. We'll make compensations from caring organizations.
Oh, I always wanted to get paid to care.
Haven't we all, John?
But we also disobeyed a direct order. Control center code and told us to throw the switch. If we don't, there will be inquiries, disciplinaries, dismissals, loss of retirement benefits,
no.
SSS,
no.
The health pag-ibig funds.
No, our pension scheme is the only thing that makes me up in the morning.
Okay, we throw the switch, yes.
No!
No? Yes! No! I don't know! What would the philosopher do?
Cancer is obvious.
You don't mean
heads, we throw the switch. Tails, we don't.
Your coin, your toss.
No, it doesn't matter who throws it. Which matters it which side it lands on. That's random. Throw it.
Your coin, your toss.
Yes.